praise the Lord of the Treasury of Light for this chance of deliverance. Are you sent by the angels of Sacklis, or the self-begotten one above?
That I cannot answer.
You are the woman called Fulke.
I am Fulke in this realm. A humble seeker of the self-begotten one's true nature.
And you are a collector of artifacts?
The instruments of the children of Sacklis the Fool. Yes, I am. I have many such curiosities.
And you possess an object? A polished stone with unusual markings?
Now, you're a curious one. A cowl and robes hiding tawny skin. And that devilish blade.
Why do we linger here? Soldiers will be coming.
There are stables beyond the monastery where we can speak in peace.
Lead the way.
Come.
How long were you imprisoned?
Some weeks, perhaps a month.
For your so-called heresies?
Heresies, yes. I have been blessed to discover many profane objects in my lifetime. Objects which attest to the works of the Demiurge, the false god worshipped by these robed imbeciles. Across Germania and Francia, I found these relics and carvings. And here in England, too. Lady Edwin claims they are blasphemous, but her mind is clouded. The true worth of these objects is immense.
May we see these objects?
If you wish to know the truth of our origins, I will show you today.
I would indeed. Where you go, I will follow.
Enough of these mysteries, Sigurd.
Fulke is a curator of objects of great worth, one of which may reveal my true nature.
True nature? You said this was about victory, about defeating Edwin.
To know that I am descended from the ancient gods is a victory. It would give me dominion over this land.
Descended of the gods? Brother, what by Odin's eye are you saying?
Fulke, we have heard that you possess a profane stone with strange markings and the image of a tree.
That I do. A monolith I call the Saga Stone, for it came to this land with the Dane Ragnar Lothbrok.
Do you have it?
It is the sun and moon of all my sacred objects.
Will you buy and trade this stone for an alliance? Or more fighting men? Is it useful for anything other than flattering yourself?
Perhaps I should leave you three alone to hammer through your differences.
We are unified. We only wish to see the stone, to read the runes inscribed upon it.
No one on Earth can read those runes. The language is unknown and probably long dead.
There is no risk in letting us look.
No risk at all. Praise thee. Oh, self-begotten one, for sending these three to deliver me from my punishment.
No whispering guard led me here, Fulke. I brought myself.
You came because I called you, Eivor. They spoke through me.
Brother, you have my head spinning.
And you fascinate me more with each passing moment. The Saga Stone is hidden away in the care of my acolyte. Are you ready to go see it?
The sooner we see this slab of rock, the better. Let's go.
Approach the stone with an open mind, Ava. You may find it more interesting than you expect.
Ava, you've strayed from the true path.
What is it about this stone that captivates you, Fulke?
The Saga Stone comes from an ancient race of beings, a generation of lesser gods, as do all the artifacts I collect for my church.
You prayed to the Christ Jesus in your cell. Is your church not the Church of Rome, like these Saxons?
These Saxons believe in Christ the Redeemer, but I know his true purpose. Christ the Educator, the Keeper of Secret Knowledge.
Is this why Edwin loathed you, for preaching such an idea?
Yes. Christians like her, like Alfred, they believe Christ's purpose on Earth was to... The Roman Church has been deluded by the lies of Saclus, or Yaldabaoth, the demiurge of many names, a lesser god. Saclus and his kind were wise in their time, but they lost sight of the true god, the self-begotten one, lord of the treasury of... This is why Edwin had me punished and imprisoned. What she calls heresy is, in fact, the true nature of the universe.
Yours is a strange saga, Fulke.
And I have not yet reached its end.
Be on your guard. Someone is watching us.
Take care, everyone.
The villagers aren't happy we're here.
Edwin's eyes and ears, no doubt.
What is this tower?
A ruin from England's Roman past. My acolyte found it abandoned and derelict. He took refuge here after his bishop expelled him for teaching the same truths that got me imprisoned.
He was a priest.
He was, and he is. The bishops of England are simply too craven and blue to the secret wisdom we possess.
Ransacked, from floor to roof. Basim, stand guard outside.
This was Edwin's doing. I have no doubt.
The stone is within?
I asked Paul to hide it well. But I do not know where.